Have you ever thought about choosing to study mathematics in the best universities in the world? Do you want to discover new ways to use your skills and expertise in the classroom, workplace, or laboratory? If so, then this video is for you. Here, we'll show you how to get started with best universities with the best mathematics programs in the world. Stay tuned to find out. Now, mathematics remains one of the traditional academic subjects to study alongside literature and the sciences. As one of the first subjects available in many U.S. universities, several esteemed courses and lectures have been established in prestigious institutions over hundreds of years. With so many options to choose from, it can be hard to know which schools are among the top options for studying mathematics in the U.S. Here, we look at the top 10 best college math programs and offer some considerations for making the best pick. Here are some considerations when earning a degree in mathematics. Undoubtedly, some universities offer better undergraduate mathematics degrees, and others are better for graduate courses. Additionally, one university might have an excellent reputation for applied mathematics and another for statistics. Therefore, it's important to think about what you want from a degree in mathematics and where you want your career to take you as a graduate. Depending on the specialization you choose, your core classes will vary. However, here are some traditional courses mathematics majors can expect to take. Differential equations, calculus, complex variables, foundations of math, linear algebra, math structure for computer science, modern geometry, probability and statistics, real analysis and research in mathematics. Even so, some universities focus on specific topics more than others or offer specialist courses. For example, MIT focuses strongly on technology and engineering, offering great courses in mathematics or computer science, whereas Princeton offers excellent graduate courses in research and mathematics. Because of this, you'll want to think about whether you're just looking for a general undergraduate degree in mathematics, or whether you're planning to specialize in graduate study, or look for an academic career in math. Don't forget price and location. It might seem like the dream to study at an Ivy League university, but if the location and tuition costs aren't right for you, they might not be the best option for you. You're going to be studying at your chosen college for 4 years or more, meaning that the location should reflect your interests and comfort. There are great options for studying mathematics all over the U.S. Think about what suits you best beyond an excellent faculty. Do you prefer the hustle and bustle of a big city, or do you prefer the small town charm and a big student campus? There's sure to be an option that's right for you, whether it's ranked 2 or 20 in the country. So, what is the best university in the world for mathematics? Well, getting to the best mathematics university in the world can be difficult if you don't know where to look. However, with our rankings of the best university for mathematics, you know you're in good hands. Some of the criteria considered when ranking these universities includes academic resources, opportunities for students, quality of research, type of research done, what kind of degrees are offered and how diverse it is, faculty-student ratio, and more. That said, here are the top 10 college math programs. Number 10, New York University. New York University is a private research university based in New York City. This school was founded in 1831, and it's one of the best schools for mathematics in the world. However, the Department of Mathematics at NYU divides its numerous undergraduate math programs into pure and applied mathematics. Also, the acceptance rate in this best pure mathematics school globally is 32%, while the graduation rate is 85%. The student-faculty ratio is 9-to-1. Also, the tuition fee is $53,229. Number 9. California Institute of Technology. Caltech is a private doctorate-granting research university in Pasadena, California. This top graduate mathematics school is ranked as one of the best 10 universities in the world. Basically, the Department of Mathematics at the California Institute of Technology has 67 undergraduates and 34 graduates. Also, it takes a student 4 years to complete the undergraduate studies and earn a bachelor's degree in mathematics. Furthermore, it has an acceptance rate of 8% and a graduate rate of 92%. Also, the student-faculty ratio in this best graduate mathematics school is 3-to-1, while the tuition fee is $52,362. Number 8, University of California, Los Angeles. The University of California, Los Angeles is a public research university. However, the undergraduate majors in this school's Department of Mathematics include general mathematics, applied mathematics, mathematics of computation, financial actuarial mathematics, and mathematics economics. Thus, University of California, Los Angeles has an acceptance rate of 18% and a graduation rate of 91%. Similarly, the student-faculty ratio is 18 to 1. Though this institution has a tuition fee of $13,226 for California residents and $42,218 for out-of-state. Number 7. University of California, Berkeley. This is a public research university in Berkeley, California, which was founded in 1868. However, the Department of Mathematics at UCB has 55 faculty members and nearly 1,000 graduate and undergraduate students. Also, undergraduate students at this top school for mathematics can pursue either teaching, applied mathematics, or pure mathematics. Also, students in the Department of Math complete preliminary coursework along with oral and written exams, a seminar, and a dissertation. This best mathematics school has an acceptance rate of 17% and a graduation rate of 91%. Similarly, the student-faculty ratio is 18 to 1. However, UCB has a tuition fee of $14,184 for California residents and $43,176 for out-of-state. Number 6. University of Cambridge. Well, the University of Cambridge is the second oldest university in the English-speaking world, and it was founded in 1209. Actually, the Department of Mathematics in this best graduate mathematics is divided into applied mathematics and theoretical physics, then pure mathematics and mathematical statistics. Also, the math department at the University of Cambridge also handles more than 9 centers of research excellence and numerous outreach programs. Thus, Cambridge has an acceptance rate of 21% and a graduation rate of 83%. Similarly, the student-faculty ratio is 4 to 9. Though this institution has a tuition fee of £9,250 in state and £21,732 out of state. Number 5. University of Oxford. Oxford University is a collegiate research university in England. Though this school is the oldest university in the English-speaking world, it has approximately 1,200 undergraduate and graduate students in the Department of Mathematics in this best mathematics school in the world. Actually, students in both pure and applied mathematics programs in this top mathematics schools attend classes in the same building. As a result of this, there are partnerships and collaborations among students. Also, John Hopkins, being one of the best schools for mathematics, has an acceptance rate of 17.5%. The graduation rate not available, and similarly, the student-faculty ratio is 17 to 1. Though this school has a tuition fee of £9,250. Number 4. Princeton University. This is a private Ivy League research university in Princeton, New Jersey that was founded in 1746. Princeton University is the fourth oldest university in the U.S. However, students usually spend 2 years in this top mathematics school, expanding their background in mathematics before focusing on independent research under professor mentorship. Furthermore, it has an acceptance rate of 7% and a graduation rate of 97%. And also, the student-faculty ratio is 5 to 1, while the tuition fee is $53,757. Number 3. Stanford University. This is a private research university in Stanford, California. The Department of Mathematics in this best mathematics school serves as a hub where leaders in mathematics gather to push the field forward. Thus, Stanford University has an acceptance rate of 5% and a graduation rate of 95%. Similarly, the student-faculty ratio is 5 to 1, though this institution has a tuition fee of $51,354. Number 2. Harvard University. Harvard University is a large private university Ivy League research university in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Also, it has an enrollment of 7,147 undergraduate students. However, the mathematics department in this best pure mathematics school offers a variety of some of the world's best mathematics and research programs. Before you graduate from here, you'll be required to complete a capstone project or senior thesis. Furthermore, it has an acceptance rate of 5% and a graduation rate of 96%. Also, the student-faculty ratio is 7 to 1, and the tuition fee is $47,074. At number 1, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT. Massachusetts Institute of Technology is a private research university in Cambridge, Massachusetts. In fact, it's a small institution with an enrollment of 4,510 undergrad students. Actually, the mathematics department at MIT has almost 330 undergraduate students and 115 graduate students. Furthermore, the acceptance rate for this mathematics school in the world is 8%, while the graduation rate is 94%. The student-faculty ratio is 3-1. Also, the tuition fee is $48,452. So, what did you think? What are your thoughts on the top 10 college math programs? Which one is your favorite? And which one do you think could rise up the charts? Leave us with your thoughts in the comment section down below. And be sure to subscribe to our channel for more of our awesome content. And please, give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our new uploads. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.